hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Send a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
To be, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
For your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
To our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Okay.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
You're... number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 9S. Nothing to report. Weather's sure nice today, though.
Nothing to report. Copy that. And no need for a weather report. Operator 210 out.
You don't have to be so formal all the time, operator. Though I kinda like that about you. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder... this is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Thank you.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Operator to 9S, transferring coordinate data for the location specified by Resistance Leader.
Nice, Operator. You work fast.
Mindless chatter drains energy, 9S. Please keep your comments reserved for mission-related topics.
Yeah, yeah.
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning. Guess that means we need...
Looks like it.
Oh. Wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
Can kill.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. think they even understand the concept of being scared?
What's with the weird look outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that too. It's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Once, long ago, a volcano erupted. corruption, a god emerged. One day, the god appeared before the machines and said, "Consciousness, pain, joy, misery, fury, shame, desolation, the future, the meaning of life."
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were...
Have we seen these things before?
Enemy detected. Go. Shut down.
They're speaking.
Faithful servant, you will pay with your life.